100 more miles and I ditch this car.
The hay.